They've loaded up another ship with 30,000 head. A death ship bound for the Middle East and a callous halal death. Lambs to the slaughter, their throats slashed and bleeding. At the hands of heartless men without compassion or feeling. Where is the voice of reason when humanity is lost? When it's all about the bottom line, no matter what the cost. Suffocating in stifling heat, struggling for food and water. An indictment of mankind to put animals through the torture. Or sleeping if they can on a bed of their own waste. It's cruel and indefensible, a government disgrace. Where is the voice of reason? Lost. When it's all about the bottom line, no matter what the cost. A government that does nothing in the face of mounting proof of cruelty unimaginable, they still won't see the truth. This is not the